just like anybody else. People always try to pin, especially the U.S. Marshals and Police Department, they always try to pin something on a man and try to identify him as a criminal, especially as a black man. History, I want all of that. Any information that can be released publicly, it needs to get out so everybody can see the faces of the people that killed my brothers.
He went live all the time, he was doing videos, he was going viral with his videos, he was a comedian, he was a funny guy, that's what he was. He was working on skits everywhere he went, that's what he woke up and wanted to do.